Hello, and welcome to the Migrating Pre-2024.2 Versal Design Projects to Vivado 2024.2 Quick Take Video. In this video, we will introduce the new advanced flow feature of Vivado 2024.2 version. We will also learn how to migrate your AMD Versal project to Vivado 2024.2 version for reduced compilation time and congestion compared to older versions. AMD Versal heterogeneous architecture features significantly increased logic density, resulting in enhanced performance and greater capacity compared to previous generation. The transition from UltraScale Plus to Versal devices has resulted in a significant increase in the complexity. Also, compile times have risen in a non-linear manner. These advancements have necessitated innovations in the Vivado tools to effectively manage compile time, design closure, and congestion as designs become more complex. To address this challenge, optimizing and accelerating the place and route process is crucial. Starting with the 2024.2 release, the Vivado Design Suite introduces the advanced flow for all Versal devices. It is enabled automatically. A typical design process starts with design creation, followed by simulation and verification of all design functionalities, and then proceeds to synthesis. The advanced flow focuses on the implementation stage, which includes automatic parallel compilation for SSIT devices and new place and route algorithms. After placement, the partitioning information is passed to the router so that the partitions can be routed in parallel. Subsequent processes such as timing and power analysis, programming, and debugging are performed the same as with previous versions of Vivado. Let's talk more about the automatic partition flow. The design flow begins with automatic partitioning and floor planning. For SSIT devices, this partitioning is done by the automatic partitioner in the placer. The partitioner analyzes the design hierarchy, resource usage, and connections between hierarchical blocks and divide large complex designs into smaller place and route problems that can be solved in parallel. Once partitioned, the design is then placed in parallel, starting with the global placer phase, which optimizes design placement across the entire device with coarse-level timing optimization. Additionally, the placer adds capability to reduce routing congestion in all directions, which significantly improves overall design routability. Finally, once the congestion is reduced, the detailed placer and post-place optimizer refine the placement to ensure optimal logic density and best overall performance. The partitioning information is then passed to the router, where it uses the same partitions and routes them in parallel, enabling very fast timing convergence. As in prior versions, physical optimization, the PhysOpt design step, can be used anytime after placement to improve the timing further. This new tool architecture features the automated breakdown of large, complex designs into separate partitions, enabling faster compile times without user intervention. This slide shows an impact of advanced flow on the routing congestion. Congestion usually happens when the physical regions have a high pin density and high utilization of routing resources. It can potentially lead to difficult timing closure if the critical paths are placed inside or next to a congested area, or if the device utilization is high and the place design is difficult to route, which will significantly increase the router runtime. Here we have taken the same design and ran it on Vivado 2024.1 with standard flow on the left, and with Vivado 2024.2 with advanced flow on the right. The exact same strategy was applied with no optimization on both sides. This congestion is measured by Vivado and shown in terms of levels, with 8 being very highly congested area, almost impossible to fix, and 0 meaning very less congestion. Usually anything beyond level 5 is harder to fix. With this understanding, if you look back at the two graphics, the advanced flow does better placement and gives less congestion overall. This is because the advanced flow placer does take long, short, and global congestions into consideration while placing. Here, the design with advanced flow shows fewer high congestion regions, shown by dark orange, that is, level 4, and also better placement, whereas the design with standard flow shows densely populated regions with many high congestion areas shown by dark orange color. Overall, less congestion means the placer has more room to optimize for Fmax and faster. This advanced flow is an enhanced compilation tool featuring new implementation algorithms designed to boost design productivity and mainly reduce compile times for larger, more complex, and feature-rich Versal adaptive SoCs. After taking several example designs targeting Versal monolithic and SSIT devices into consideration and running them with Vivado 2024.1 with standard flow and with Vivado 2024.2 with advanced flow, we observed that the advanced flow directly addresses the key challenge of compile time and gives the compile time speedup of 2x in case of the Versal SSIT devices and 1.7x in terms of Versal monolithic devices. And with respect to the performance calculated using the worst case negative slack WNS of the clocks in the design, it provides an average performance improvement of 4.7% in case of the Versal SSIT devices and 4.5% in terms of Versal monolithic devices. The advanced flow is used automatically for new Versal projects created using Vivado Design Suite 2024.2 and later with no additional license requirement, so all the users can benefit from this enhancement. Choosing to upgrade Versal projects created prior to 2024.2 to the advanced flow is also automatic by one click. Once upgraded, the project can only be used with Vivado version 2024.2 and later. Now, if you are migrating the project from previous Vivado generation to Vivado 2024.2 version, make sure you take the backup of the project. Once the backup is done, launch the Vivado 2024.2 tool and open the previous version Versal project. Select Upgrade in GUI prompt for upgrading project to advanced flow. Once the project is upgraded, next you should run the report IP status command and upgrade the IPs. Not necessarily all together, but step by step is needed. You may need to make minor adjustments here, but the overall IP upgrade flow remains unchanged. Then, generate the output products, which completes your migration, and you can then compile and verify your design. There are certain features that are not supported in advanced flow, such as intelligent design runs, incremental implementation flows, and additional power optimization settings. Do check the release notes of the latest Vivado version for updated feature support. Now, let's look at the actual migration steps for migrating Vivado Design Suite 2024.1 project to the Vivado 2024.2 version for using advanced flow feature. Here is a simple color space converter design implemented in the Vivado 2024.1 tool for the Versal Premium VP 1802 SSIT device. Observe that the total implementation time is around 20 minutes. Now, let's migrate the same implemented design to the Vivado 2024.2 tool. As we are migrating the project, we have already made the backup of the project. Let's launch the Vivado Design Suite 2024.2 tool. Select Open Project and browse to the project location. Observe that the project version details in the .xpr file preview pane, which shows that the given project is created using 2024.1 version. Let's select the .xpr file and click OK. Observe that the Versal project migration window pops up. It gives you two options. Selecting Upgrade means we are accepting migration changes and ready for upgrading project to Vivado 2024.2 with the advanced flow enabled. Note that this migration is not reversible. You can use provided given answer record link to learn more about the migration guides and the recommended approaches to upgrading your designs. The other option is to select Cancel, which keeps the project unchanged. Let's click on Upgrade option. Once the project is loaded, see the Project Upgraded pop-up window, which also having option for running IP status. For now, let's select Ignore. In the Design Runs tab, observe that synthesis results are retained, but the implementation results are cleared. It is because Pre-2024.2 implemented design runs cannot be opened or reused in the 2024.2 release, including any design checkpoint that has progressed beyond the place design command. This is because the advanced flow requires a new database structure. But note that synthesis runs and pre-place checkpoints created between 2021.1 and 2024.2 are compatible and can be used in the 2024.2 release. Hence here, we can see the synthesis results are retained. Now let's select Settings option from the Project Manager. Select Implementation option in the Project Settings. Observe that Vivado Advanced Implementation Default Strategy has been applied automatically. Click OK to close the settings window. Now let's upgrade the IP from the design. Select Reports and click on Report IP Status option. Let's click Select All option and click on Upgrade Selected option. Note that it is not necessarily to upgrade all IPs together. You can do it step by step as needed. You may need to make minor adjustments here, but the overall IP upgrade flow remains unchanged. Once IP upgrading is done, click OK in Upgrade IP window. For now, we are skipping the Generate Output Product step. With this, your design migration steps are completed. Now let's run the design implementation. Switch back to Design Runs tab. Observe that due to IP upgradation, synthesis results become out of date. Click Run Implementation option from the Flow Navigator. Click Yes to run the synthesis first, and click OK to launch the synthesis and implementation runs. Let's click Cancel in the Implementation Completed dialog box. Observe the implementation time, which is nearly 6 minutes 30 seconds, which means using Advanced Flow feature from the Vivado 2024.2 tool, we significantly reduced the design compilation time compared to previous version. Here are some key highlights and benefits of migrating Pre-2024.2 Versal design projects to Vivado 2024.2 version.